An old friend sends you a Facebook request. You only find out they're racist after you accept.
There's free office cake on the first day of your diet. It's like they announce a new iPhone the day after you buy it. Isn't it ironic? Don't you think? It's like swiping left on your future soulmate. It's a Snapchat that you wish you had saved. It's a funny tweet that nobody fakes. And who are the fun figures?
It's a traffic jam when you try to use Waze, and no smoking sign when you brought your vape. It's 10,000 male late night hosts when all you want is just one woman, seriously.
Singing the duet of your dreams and then Alanis Morissette shouting at you. Isn't it ironic? Don't you think?
A little too ironic. And yeah, I really do think. It's like a first class on a Southwest plane, and you realize that every seat is the same. It's like Amazon, but your package never came. And who would have thought you'd figures? It's like Netflix, but you own DVDs.
It's a funny, funny way. It's a funny, funny way. Everything gonna be jumping, everything blows up in your face.
Helping you out.
Everything's been up on you, and everything's up on you.